Begin like the regular kettlebell swing. Release the bell at the top of the swing. Grab the bell with the other hand. If the bell is too far forward when you got to grab it, let it go and reset. Move with a purpose in this movement.
If you liked this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up below. Be sure to subscribe as we have more helpful videos almost every single day. If you have any questions that we can answer for you, please be sure to come and visit us at showmehowtodothis.com.